Hey, morning. Quick video. These are my microwave chunks. I don't know if you can see that down there. Morning. Give me 1 second. Okay, back. Had to give me some water. Like I said, these are my microwave chunks. It's Argo. And I mix Clover Valley. So, it was baked for, I baked it for 4 minutes with the tie on, with the, ace bandage, and, I wet the ace bandage, and I baked it, I let it sit out for about 2 hours, then I stuck it in the refrigerator, and then took it back out, and I'm eating it today, so, yeah. Mm-hmm. and try to flip the camera up. Don't worry about it. Yes, the punch for me. My phone card is usual. Yeah, I got Susan. That's my nephew in the background. He's slow. Typical Saturday morning. I'll go have my cake. I wasn't even gonna make a video. I had already ate half the box. But I was like, this crunch is just too good not to share. Well, that was my video. I'm gonna finish these ones. Not bad, y'all. I have a bowl of crumbles that I just keep. But that's my video. I'm trying to learn to stop swallowing. I haven't swallowed none this week because I consumed. Only reason I'm trying to stop swallowing because I consume so much starch. Like literally, this whole box is gone. And that was just for the morning. I consume a lot of starch. No why, but I do. And I can sit in one setting. And if the chunks are good and crunchy, I've been sat there and ate the whole box like I just did. And this has got to stop. But it's good. So what I'm trying to do to y'all, I'm trying to learn to stop swallowing. But I appreciate y'all for taking time out to watch my video. Right now I'm currently setting up an Etsy page too. I have more starches in here. Oh my God. With the mint of just the starches by itself and then the chunks. You people keep me on my toes. I'll be out and about re-upping almost every other 3 or 4 days. And I appreciate it. I truly do. Like I said in my previous video, I'm just getting to making bricks. Well, packing boxes of starches and selling them in chunks and in bricks. I'm just getting to shipping. I always just did it local. I've never shipped out of state. So please bear with me with the shipping thing. I've shipped about, I'm going to say about 30 orders out so far. In powder form and brick and chunk form. Oh, I also have a project I'm working on. I'm calling them my pressed bites. They're not cooked. They're not baked. They're pressed, just like the pressed bricks that people sell them. But they are bites. I'm selling them in round bites. So that's the project I'm working on also. I pick a few people to send samples out so I can get a feedback, on that. But yeah, I appreciate you all for all the comments, whether negative or positive. Hey, it keeps me flowing. It keeps me laughing also. I appreciate you all for looking at my videos, for doing the purchases. And once again, if you want to purchase either starch bricks or powders, I sell them by the boxes also. Also, like I said, I'm in the midst of setting up, well, I'm in the process of setting up an Etsy page on Etsy to sell. Yeah, just bear with me, y'all. Then, oh, Another thing, the mailing process, y'all. I go through the post office doing my shipping. So, with that being said, everybody knows that it's the holiday season. So, y'all just bear with the packaging. The package is coming to y'all. Once I take it to the post office and give it to them, it's out of my hands. I usually try to ship within 1 to 3 business days. It all depends on the on my packages I have to ship or deliver. And also please take into consideration that I do have other children, so I have a life outside of starch. So just please bear with me. You know, 1 to 3 days is what it takes to ship and make, and nothing. I don't have bricks just sitting around, because if I do, I eat them. So what I try to do, I try to make them fresh, so that they're not just sitting around, and then I'm consuming them. So yeah, just please take all this stuff into consideration. This is not just with me, it's with other sellers also as well. People got to understand that people have lives. The mailing system is all screwed up. And also, just take into consideration that when people do their shipping, I see a lot of people complaining about shipping. Okay, you got to understand that it takes shipping. I mean, shipping, the cost for shipping is not cheap. It all depends on where you're shipping to. And then take into consideration when people making the starch, some are using their microwaves, which is consuming electricity. Some are using gas. You know what I'm saying? So please take into consideration when people say, oh, that's too much, that's too high. You know, it's bills that come along with making the starch to get it out to help people satisfy their cravings. And that's all we're trying to do. Not me personally, I'm not trying to highball nobody or nothing, but yeah, it's just take stuff into consideration. If you feel like the price is too high, whatever, just go to the next. Keep searching. You don't have to leave negative comments. Oh, that's too much. You know, just go to the next. It's not that hard, sweetie. So if I haven't gotten negative feedback on my starches or my shipping, and I thank everybody that has purchased from me. But yeah.